Would you say this is a profitable system?
That depends on what you mean by profitable. The system shows both profitable and non-profitable trades.
Okay, how would you make a decision?
For example, you could look at the price chart to see if there is a pattern that suggests a trend. You might also consider other indicators such as the RSI or MACD to see if the market is overbought or oversold. It also depends on your investment strategy, risk tolerance, and desired profit targets.
How would you make a decision if this particular system is profitable?
To assess if a system is profitable, you should look at the overall net profit over a specific period of time. The system needs to be tested through historical data to see how it performed in the past, and then tested in a simulated real-time environment to see if it is effective on current data. If the system does not generate a net positive return when tested with historical data, it's not going to be profitable.
Okay, can you analyze what you see on the screen?
Sure, I can do that. The screen shows a trading platform, most likely for Forex trading, with a candlestick chart of the EURUSD currency pair. There is a list of open trades below that, showing the trades details and their profit or loss. On the left side of the screen, there are additional currency pairs and trading tools available. There is also the account balance and the total profit at the bottom. Overall, it seems to be a trading setup showing open trades and the performance of a particular system. Would you like to know more about a specific part of the screen?
Could you tell me about the history when I exported? I think you cannot really make a decision right now.
I do see an option to export the history to an HTML file, but I cannot make a decision on whether the system is profitable from this information alone. Historical data can be a good indicator, but it does not guarantee future profitability.
I understand, but my question is if the system is profitable so far. Can you see my screen?
Yes, I can see the screen. Looking at the trade history, it shows a mix of profitable and losing trades, but it appears that the profitable ones outweigh the losing ones. It would be helpful to calculate the net profit over the entire period, rather than looking at individual trades.
Yes, you're right, but what would you say based on the numbers you see on the chart right now?
Based on the numbers you've provided, the system appears to be profitable, with a total net profit of 30.15, a profit factor of 2.05, and a recovery factor of 1.11. The balance also shows a clear uptrend.
Okay, would you say this is a good system?
Based on the provided numbers, this system seems to be performing well. It has a positive net profit, a good profit factor, and a recovery factor above 1, indicating that it has recovered well from drawdowns.
Do you have any suggestions to improve it?
One thing to look at is the relatively high gross loss of -28.94 in comparison with the net profit of 30.15. You may want to try to reduce the magnitude of the losses to improve the system's overall performance. Additionally, you might look at the system's Sharpe ratio, which, at 0.26, is not very high and could potentially be improved.
Okay, how would I do that?
To improve the Sharpe ratio, you could look at the trading strategy and try to reduce the risk while keeping a positive return. You may also consider diversifying trades into different assets that do not correlate or trying out different trading timeframes.
Okay, but let's assume I'm just going to use this system for Euro US dollar. What is the main thing that you would like me to improve to make the system better?
I would recommend you to prioritize reducing your gross loss and increasing your Sharpe ratio.
Okay, and what specific instructions would you give me to do that?
To improve the Sharpe ratio, consider reducing risk or increasing returns, which can be achieved by modifying trading strategies, timeframes, or trying trades in other correlated assets.
I think that you have some sources why you recommend that. Is there something that you recommend that is based on real experience, or is this just a guess?
My recommendations are based on the data you shared in the trading report. I analyzed the numbers, like the profit, losses, and Sharpe ratio, to suggest ways to potentially improve the system. However, I don't have any personal real-world trading experience to base my recommendations on.
I understand what you say, but based on what you see on the screen, would you continue to trade this system?
Based on the information you've shown me, the system is profitable, but I would recommend that you implement a stop loss on every trade, and that you try to improve its Sharpe ratio to reduce risk or increase returns. These measures would likely increase the system's performance.
Okay, can you tell me why you say that and what kind of information you have been trained on that makes this a good solution?
That is a good question. One approach could be to analyze the market conditions surrounding that specific trade and identify if any patterns or external factors contributed to the loss.
But basically, the system idea is to make a profit with several trades in a row and not with a single one.
Okay, so the basic idea of this trading system is to make a profit with several trades in a row, not with a single one.
What would you do if all these trades that you see on the screen produced a profit in the long run?
I would continue to let the system run without any changes, as it is achieving its goal.
Okay, that's a wise recommendation.
Indeed, it is a recommendation based on the idea of the trading system to produce profit in the long run. Would you like to explore more potential strategies?
Not for now, thank you. That was very helpful, and I will see you in the next video.
No problem, you are welcome. I'm glad I could help.